రెండై పలికే ఓకే ఓ రాగం ఒకటై నిలిచే ప్రాణం ఏమంట ధీర 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 Everybody knows each other, everybody is very friendly. We know people by the first name, so that's the best thing. It's very transparent, the culture, and there's not much of a hierarchy, and that's something which everybody has given as a feedback. As the best thing they like about CypherCloud is the transparent culture and the less layers and the communication. There's a free flow of communications across the organization, which is the best thing about a company of this size. And I think as we grow, we should ensure that we maintain that culture. It'll be difficult, but I think we should maintain that culture.
The best part is like working with the likes of Das, Satish. It's something amazing. So we rarely get opportunities to prove ourselves.
But in CypherCloud, it's been just 6 months and I've gained so much here in terms of knowledge, and the team is really good. My seniors really appreciate the work. The peer team members and the juniors are really helpful here. So it's a, and the best part is it's a very young team from heart, and we really enjoy the work here.
I'm always proud to be a part of CypherCloud team. So we started with three members, and now it is having a big family of 100 people, so I'm very happy for that. Actually, I started my career with CypherCloud as a fresher, but on the first day I didn't know anything about regarding Java also, but now I got some confidence, and this is all because of my master Chakra sir. So this is all because of him. I think every startup may not have this much fast growth, so I am very glad to be a part of this company.
Neera, when did you join CypherCloud? Tell me.
1 year back.
1.5 year back?
Yeah.
Okay.
Exactly on Jan 24th.
So what were your roles when you joined here?
We were 10 members joined in CypherCloud from Talisman, but from the initial days I was doing like testing as a tester. I contributed my efforts. Then after completion of one year successful testing, now I moved to development. Here I have to prove myself.
Okay, will you test your own development?
Of course.
So are you taking any guidance from seniors like Srikant?
Yeah, most of the time I used to get help from them. I need to, because of, you know, as I was testing guy for 1 year, now I moved to development. I need to get more knowledge and development, so that I need to get help from them. That's it.
Did they receive you properly because you are queer, right?
No, it's not like that. Most of the times, because of, they are my good friends, that's why there is no problem for me. Most of the friends are in CypherCloud. Almost all everyone, we are being like good friends. So we will get help whatever we want. It's not a problem.
I have joined here for past 4 months, and it's very cool working here. I've got to learn many new things, and it's very challenging work. And team members are very cool. Ramya was my first friend when I joined here.
Hi, I'm Ramya, and I started my career in Cyberflow. On the first day when I took the call letter from Chakra, I felt that CypherCloud, I haven't heard this name, how to work here, means it's a small company, how was my career, I thought like that. But now I am very proud to say I am a part of CypherCloud, and I am a stone, I mean I am one of the stone for building the CypherCloud foundation. So I am very very excited to say that. And here, it's like a small family, CypherCloud family, and the father is the Praveen Kothari, who is the CEO of the company, and he'll encourage us a lot, and he'll give more and more opportunities like course reimbursements like that, and providing more and more facilities for us in building our career and to build the CypherCloud. I mean, it is helpful for both for our career as well as the CypherCloud career.
Yeah. So I joined the CypherCloud about 6 months back. So I've already seen a huge amount of changes went across within this 6 months of time. Like the company wise, the office wise, the persons. Complete technology also is completely reshaping our technologies as well. Obviously the product has went to the next level within these 6 months also. So yeah, definitely there are good amount of minds working on that. That's what I feel most exciting.
The best thing that I like about CypherCloud is the process it has. I really love the way we work as a team in the agile method, the process that we follow as a scrum team, and to capture all the problems in Jira tickets and assign it to the individuals. It's really helping us in working as a single unit and meeting the targets on time. I also like the way how transparent our teams are. Team members, the management and the team leaders and the mid-level managers are very transparent in terms of information flow. All hands meetings are really useful to us at the moment. That gives a good information about how the company is performing, and the drive the management is taking in terms of making sure there is a lot of cohesiveness among the group members is really appreciable.
I've seen a lot here. I've seen our company grow in this last 1 year, from just one product to multiple products, from just few people to so many people, and it's really exciting being a part of this growth and this journey. And well, on our second anniversary, I wish CypherCloud the very best. I hope that we reach the $1 billion mark really soon. And the best part is I wish that I'm there on that journey to reach, and will be there when we achieve loads of more success and that $1 billion mark. Good luck.
Best of success. Good luck.
साला अभी अभी हुआ यकीन कि आग है मुझ में कहीं हुई सुबह मैं जल गया सूरज को मैं